Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Jihad is one of the most misunderstood doctrines of Islam, and perhaps one needs to realize that its directive in the original sources of Islam need to be re-evaluated and re-discussed and constantly brought into discussion in order to divulge the true concept and philosophy of Jihad. Now, one of the misconceptions which is found regarding Jihad is the fact that can a Muslim fight in the army of a non-Muslim nation? Thus, for example, can a Muslim be a part of an American army, or can a Muslim be a part of a British army or some other army which is not Muslim? The answer to this question is very simple. Now, in Islam, Jihad is primarily conducted against oppression, against persecution, and things of this stature and this nature. So therefore, a Muslim person has to decide that if his army, in which office he is a part, is it conducting a mission or an undertaking which is against oppression or persecution, then of course he can be part of that army. It does not matter whether that army belongs to a Muslim nation or a non-Muslim nation, as long as the objective of that militant exercise is rooting out evil and persecution. And by evil, of course, it is meant oppression and persecution of the other country. So on similar grounds, if a Muslim is part of a Muslim army, here too he must realize that he has to analyze whether the objective of that militancy or whether that jihad is rooting out oppression or it is something else. If it is something else, of course, it is up to him to resign from that army. And if it is not, then there needs to be made no distinction whether he is fighting for a Muslim country or a non-Muslim country, as long as the objective of that jihad or that fight or that war is rooting out oppression or persecution. So therefore, the answer to this question is very simple. A Muslim can fight in the army of a non-Muslim nation or a non-Muslim army as long as the objective of that war conducted by that non-Muslim army is to root out oppression, injustice, or persecution. Aqulu qawli hadha wa astaghfirullah li wa lakum wa lisair al-muslimina wal muslimat.